Hi, it's me again, Chef Richmond. Today, my home cooking recipe, claypot bakote. Bakote is the one of the delicacy of Malaysia, full of aroma and spices. By today, I will show you how to make the claypot bakote. Let's go. We will cook to you now. This all the ingredient of the claypot bakote. 500 grams pork spare ribs. Deep fried tofu. Iceberg. Garlic fill and whole. Himalayan salt. 3 tablespoons dark soya sauce, 3 tablespoons light soya sauce, 2 tablespoons oyster sauce, 2 liters of water, 1 bakote seasoning spice. Let's start to cook the bakote. Adding oil for saute the garlic and pork spare ribs. Adding the garlic. Adding the pork spare ribs. Stir very well. Adding 3 tablespoons dark soya sauce. Adding 3 tablespoons light soya sauce. Adding 2 tablespoons oyster sauce. Poke the 2 whole garlic. ating bakote seasoning. Ating Himalayan salt. Stir very well to mix all the ingredients. Then cover. Adding the tofu. Adding the iceberg. Adding the enoki mushroom. Cover and simmer for 30 minutes. The clay pot bakote is ready to serve.
Hi guys, thank you for watching my video and don't forget to click the subscribe, like my video, hit the notification bell to follow up my upcoming video and don't forget to comment below to any suggestion and request of the menu of the day. I will keep my best to share to you my recipe. See you soon to the next video guys.